In the words of Louis Armstrong, Jeff and Joel's jazz house party musicians are
getting ready to romp.
Tickets are on sale for Jeff and Joel's third house party to be held April 20th and 21st, 2013. For those of you who didn't attend the two parties in 2012, I'll give you a quick rundown of the event, and then you'll see the jazz party musicians perform a torrid blues and a hot Goodman Trio swinger.
Joel Schiavone and his wife, Donna Schiavone, empty their 1802 farmhouse of nearly all furniture and invite 80 jazz-loving fans over for a weekend of fun. Jeff Barnhart assembles a cast of musicians that could make any party hop. Volunteers prepare several delicious home-cooked meals. You bring your own beverage of choice. Musicians will play 12 hours of unscripted and spontaneous foot-stomping traditional jazz. You get to hear your favorite music performed up close and personal. So close, you feel the lows of the bass tuba and hear every note the way it was intended, without amplifiers.
This party is sure to be a one-of-a-kind jazz experience. There will be three sessions. Sessions will be held Saturday, April 20th from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., Saturday, April 20th from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m., and Sunday, April 21st from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Admittance to each session includes one home-cooked meal. Only 80 people will be allowed to attend each session. You can buy tickets for one session or all three at once. Single session tickets are $80. Three session tickets are $225. Order your tickets today. Here's how. Log on to jeffandjoelshouseparty.com to reserve your place. We hope to see you in April.
Thank you.
wanted to bring it back to the small club atmosphere. And you can find clubs that are doing it, but even they sort of overdo it. The sound is too loud. The lights are almost like disco lights. You know, let the music speak for itself. And that's what we have. We have a small, all wooden room, so the music has a natural sound. We're using very little amplification, just something for vocals, but everything you're hearing is acoustic. And that's the magic of it. That's when you feel like you're in there in the moment. You're part of it in a way that makes it exciting. You're not 50 feet away. You know, you go to a major festival and you're on the stage, the nearest audience member is 50 feet away from you. And here the nearest audience member is 5 feet away.
Not that far.
You have to be, yeah, exactly. You have to be very careful where you're clearing the spit valve, you know, so it's pretty exciting.
Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!